investing in Africa's development is rational and wise. Our future in terms of education, economic advancement, and as we gather here tonight to consider specifically our health sector grows brighter by the second with every investment in our welfare. Rwanda is indeed open to the world and to those that wish for the best for our country. We are open to your expertise. We are open to your resources. We are open to your love for your fellow human.